Good morning, student. Today I will discuss the topic ascending and descending order. This is the last video because till now we have done ascending order, and in class also online classes we are doing. Now I think there is no problem, but we will revise the ascending order. But this is the last video because I have to complete the last topic, tens and ones concept. So this descending order you and ascending order today we will revise. First we will do the ascending order. Ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. So as we are going to forward counting, we are doing the smaller number to bigger number. Always remember, forward counting means smaller number to bigger number, and backward means bigger number to smaller number, just opposite. So as we are doing the ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. So children, I make you write here 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, don't write 10. Up to 9 only. Because, and 9 only why I am writing, and how you will see that this is a bigger number or smaller number. Concept I have make you clear. But today make you very much clear that you... But whenever it's not possible, if I'm giving 5050, how you will recognize this number is you not write, not possible to write 125050. Okay, so best way to write is 0 to 9 you write, and I will show you how you can understand this is the bigger number or this is the smaller number. Okay, I do the question of ascending order. I will take all the numbers. See here, 21, 42, 33, 7, 18. So I have to see the tens and ones number. Ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. So all are 2-digit number, but only 7 is 1-digit number. All are 2-digit number, only 7 is 1-digit number. So children, 7 is the smallest one. Smallest one is 7. Now how will understand 21 is bigger, 42 is smaller, or 33 is smaller, or 18 is smaller? How will understand? You can count, but counting you may time. This is the clear concept. You will go for tens and ones. You know, here tens place number you see 2, 4, 3, 1. Okay, tens place number you see 2, 4, 3, 1. When we counting the numbers forwardly, forward counting, then which number will come first? That is the smaller one. So when we are counting from 0, 1 will come first. So here it is 1, 8, 18. So next number is 1, 8, 18. Simply 1, 8, 18. After that 1, 8, 18, see 2, 1, 21, 4, 2, 42, 3, 3. You just see the tens number. Here it is 2, here it is 4, here it is 3. After 1, what's come? 2 comes. So 2 is the next smaller number. Okay, then between 4, 2, 4 and 3, between 4 and you just see the tens number, tens place number. You see the tens place number 4 and 3. So here which number is the bigger or which number the smaller? I will understand after 2, which number is come? Which number is will come? 3. So 3, 3, 33 is the next one. After that, one number left, you just write it here. You just write it here. So I have arranged this in ascending order. So children, better you go for tens and ones concept. According to this only, you can understand how which number is bigger or which number is smaller. दिस इज द बेस्ट कॉन्सेप्ट. See the next one. 4 to 42, 2 to 22, 2 6 26, 1 36. We have to arrange this number in ascending order. Okay. So first of all, you see all are two digit number. Only one is one digit number. So one is the smaller one. We will write here one. Okay. After that, you see number. Tens place number. You see the tens place number. 4, 2, 2, 3. Okay. Out of 4, 2, 2, 3. Which number is smaller? Here is one confusion. 2 comes 2 times. 2 comes 2 times. After 1, 2 will be there. Here it is 2 comes 2 times. Now how will understand between 2 to 22 smaller or 2, 6, 26 smaller? How will understand? You just go to ones place number then. When the tens place number is same, you will go to ones place number. See the ones place number. Here it is 2, here it is 6. You see the ones place number. Always remember, when the tens place number is same, you go to ones place number. Here it is 2, here it is 6. Here 2 is same, that's why I have gone to ones place number 2 and 6. So after 1, what's the number will come? What number will come? 2. Here it is 2. So here it is 2 to 22 is the next smaller number. After that 2 6 26. Then after 2 6 26 is 4 to 42 and 3 6 36. See the tens place number, here it is 4, here it is 3. After 2, which number will come? 3. After 2, which number will come? Then 3, 6 is the next number. Okay, after 3, 6, 36, 4, 2, 42. Children, this way you do. It is very easy concept. This way you don't have any problem. Now, we will do the descending order. Descending order means bigger number to smaller number. Ascending means smaller to bigger. Descending means bigger number to smaller number. So just opposite, we will go back counting from 9 to 1. This is also the same process. You have to go to tens and ones place. See. See here, 4040, 3939, 2 1818, 23. Out of 2 is the smaller number 1 because it is the one digit number. So smaller number we have to write at last. Okay, so don't see 2 here. You just see, you will go from bigger number to smaller number. See the tens place number. Here it is 4, here it is 3, here it is 1, here it is 2. So what we will do, we will count backwardly. When we are counting backside, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Here it is 4. 4 will come first. When we are counting from backside, 4 will come first. So that means 4040 is the bigger number than 3939, 2323 and 180. After that you see, the tens place number 3 here, 1 here, 2. You go oppositely 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Then number come 3. Now which number will come? 3. So 3, 9, 39 is the next bigger number. After 3, 9, 39, which number? 3. Then 2 will come. So 2, 3, 23 is the next one. After 2, 3, 23, 1 8 18. Then here you write 2. So children, it is very easy process when we are doing When you will do the concept according to the tens and ones place, it is very easy for you to identify which is the bigger number or which is the smaller number. So next one. See here, 36, 4, 2, 0, 20, 39, 5, 0, 50. Out of this, which number is bigger? You just go opposite. You see the tens place number 3, 4, 2, 3, 5. So you, when you are counting, no, 4, no, 4, no. 4 is a smaller number. It is the only single number. So it's the only ones place number, one digit number. So this is a smaller one. Out of see that. 5050, when we're counting from back side, 5 will come first. So 5050 is the bigger number. After 5050, here come 5, 4, 3. 3 will come. So children, here one confusion. 3 comes 2 times. Then one, what we have to do? We have to go to ones place number. We have to go to ones place number. Here it is 6 and here it is 9. So 6 will come first or 9 will come first when we are counting the back, counting from above. 9 will come first. So 3, 9, 39 is the next bigger number. After that 3, 6, 36. Okay. Then only 2 number is left. Here is 2 digit, it is 1 digit. Or 2, 0, 20 obviously is the next bigger number. And after that. So children, this is the concept of, whole concept of ascending and descending order. Okay? So that's all for today. Have a good day. Thank you.